you're right. What's your name?
Ethan.
And where are you from?
Chicago, Illinois.
Okay, so what do you think about this place? What do you think about this the phenomenon of these auditions?
It's pretty incredible. I didn't expect that many people to be here.
Absolutely.
My name's Ethan, I'm 19, and I'm a university student at Surrey. I was brought up just outside of Chicago.
How's your accent?
It's all right, you know.
Love it. What happens if you don't get through?
Well, you'll probably see me at the Victoria line, you know, asking for money. I'm here today to hopefully prove to everyone that I have what it takes to win the X Factor.
Hello. Your name is?
Ethan.
Okay, Ethan, how old are you?
19 years old.
19. And where are you from?
Chicago, Illinois.
Are you living over here?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So this is your home now?
It is now.
What have you chosen to sing, Ethan?
Use Somebody by Kings of Leon.
Yeah. Is he nervous?
No.
He's not.
He probably is now.
I've been roaming around all looking down at all I see. A painted face. Fill the faces I can't read. You know that I could choose somebody.
Wow. That was pretty impressive. And you're actually really sweet. You seem really quite humble. And that was a good audition.
Danny?
A little superstar. We need another slice of that.
Marie? We wanted somebody to come in that's modern, of today, understated, good-looking, talented. The girls are going to love you. You're going to go far.
Look, I'll tell you what I like about you. You've got a good voice, but I also think you really like music. And that, to me, is crucial, that you've got to know in the direction you want to progress in a competition like this, rather than just singing the obvious, which I hear over and over again. We're going to vote.
The choice is ours.
Danny, yes or no?
Yeah.
Louis? Absolutely yes.
It's definitely a yes from me.
Ethan, you're through to the next round. Well done.
That guy's a star.
Do you think so?
Oh.
Yeah, he's got the potential.
1,000,000%.
How do you feel being through to boot camp?
It just hit me. amazing.
Hello?
Mom?
Yeah?
I got through.
No!
Yep.
Oh, my God!
I know. She's excited as I am. It's an amazing day.